So my game crashed just as I was exiting the Dunwich building, so I have no idea where this is going to start me off at. Let's find out together. Okay. Take the darts. Okay. Nothing over here. Oh, there's something in the desk. Ammo. Alright, that's it. And my game totally crashed on the way out of here. So... I don't need to crouch anymore. That's the way out. Hopefully I get out of here without crashing now. Fingers crossed. Looks like it's working. Okay. Where are we going now? Our quest is going to be... Our quest is going to be, look for Dad. We can do that. We can do Blood Ties, finally. Yeah, I think we're finally gonna do Blood Ties. But first we're gonna go home. We're probably gonna go to Rivet City. So we're gonna ride to Rivet. It's over here. Active 51 hours. Wow, damn. All right, whatever. Okie doke. So first of all, let us do some repairs. And okay, what do I got? I'm not carrying a whole lot of armor, so Chinese assault rifle. Oh, that's the one I want. All right, so we'll repair it with that. Good. All right, you want the hunting rifle? Wants a Broxo and tin cans. I can use awesome. Okay. Junk metal katana, can't repair it, and the laser rifle. All right, so the guns I need. All right, so Ant-Man is there. All right, let's see what you got, Ant-Man.
Welcome to Rivet City Supply. I've got a take a look around. I've got a little bit of everything.
Alright, what are you carrying, though, that I want? Pickle jar? Okay. I don't need the bobblehead display, I don't think. I got a portable bed. Alright, you don't have anything I need. I should have sold stuff to you, though. Alright, so, Brandon.
Welcome to Potomac Atop. I think...
Okay, what do you got?
Straight.
Okay. Oh, you don't have any money, though.
Come back soon.
You have no money. Do you have money?
Decided to check out the...
Yeah.
Neat.
You got 6 caps, man. Dude, sugar. Alright, you got nothing I need. Alright, I'm out of here. I'm gonna go to my house. I'll be back to go to Jefferson Memorial in a minute. I'm gonna go home for a moment. First of all, let's see. Okay, I'm gonna get a paint job in a minute, but first. Who's this?
Welcome.
Pro, huh?
Searching for a friend.
Okay, let's see what you got.
If the clothes make the man, then here are the means to remake yourself.
Urban combat armor. I wonder what that does. So I'm wearing combat armor too. Heavy. This is urban combat armor too. I don't know. We'll find out in a minute. Maybe I'll buy it, maybe I won't. Arrow. That's all you got. Alright, we'll find out if he has anything. Okay, so, weapons. I don't really use grenades and I don't really use mines. I really don't in this particular game. So, I'm gonna give up all my grenades, give up all my mines. I'm gonna give up the katana because I'm not using, not using that. Do I have this gun equipped? He's already overloaded. Alright, he can't take the katana. He's only got 42 left, so... Got 6 left. Pack of 6, 2 left. I'll leave him with you.
Thanks.
Alright.
2.
Yes.
Megaton. Please stand clear of the gate.
Alright. Alright, so, do I have any scrap metal? Miscellaneous. I have 1 scrap metal, so. Let's go see Walter first. Dump the scrap metal. I'm thirsty, but I'm not tired. Scrap metal. Take all I have. No. Take all I have.
Well, all right. Let me count out your caps.
All right. I'm out of here. All right. So, let's see what Moira's got going on. Lady.
Hey, don't mind this.
Whatever. See what you have for sale. You got nothing, lady. Ugh. Alright. I'm out. So I cleared everybody out of all of their stuff, so I really need to sleep for an extended period of time. So nobody's got anything. I'm sure I cleared everybody out of everything, so...
Okay. How's everyone Anything for you, friend.
I'll take all your skin packs.
Here's the latest news. Unemployment is down, stocks are up, and the UN has just declared global peace forever.
Okay.
Now the real news. A paladin walks among us, children. And no, this ain't one of our buddies from the Brotherhood. I'm talking about that knight in shining vault suit. Boy, children, you are going to love this. Okay, so I told you about James, the guy from the vault. And then I told you somebody else crawled out of there, too. Right. Well, guess who came to visit old
Okay, I read that already, right?
At his luxurious studio in beautiful downtown D.C. That's right, the other vault dweller. Now, you want to know if it gets better, don't you? Well, hell yes, it gets better.
Turns See you soon, Drunky. Come back.
James's kid.
All right.
I know. I couldn't make this shit up.
All right. Wow, that's as far as you got? You are a slow walking dude.
All of us here thank you for everything you've done.
You're kind
of cute.
For
us, for the Wastes. We pulled together and got you this. It's the best we could do. Please take it. With our thanks.
Thank you. Stimpak, certainly thank you.
Bless you.
I didn't sneeze, but whatever.
So, what'll it...
What's on the menu? Not a lot, okay. Okay, so your brother's a junkie, but I don't care, so I genuinely don't care.
You came in here on your own power.
Shut up. Medical supplies.
Not quite as
Ugh. Got nothing I need. Alright, I'm out. Now we go home. Anything that needs repairing. Dirty water. Nope. Okay, fine. Okay, I got plenty of blood packs. Some good water. I got a grognak. Okay, so what am I giving up? I'm gonna keep on the cold turkey, right? I don't think I can use a duck and cover yet. Okay. Oh boy. What I'm actually going to do, since I can't carry everything that I don't need to carry when I go on this mission. So I don't need that. I don't need any of this. I'll hold on to that for 1 second. Okay. Okay, empty bottle, nozzle, fission battery, gecko skin, hammer, I read that already, just sold it, pre-war money, rambler fingers, sensor modules, surgical supply, tin can, Hold on to the tin can, so now hold on to the window. Okay. Alright, ammo. Keep all the ammo. Okay. That said, alright. Okay, I don't really need to talk to you, but let me see what are my needs. I'm hungry, I'm a little bit sleepy, just a tad. So I'm gonna eat something. Red looking cover, awesome. Eat a refined hunger fruit. Cover. All right, so I'm not really sleepy, so okay, where are we going? We're going we're going to Arfu. Alright. No particular reason to take the motorcycle, so we're gonna need it in a minute though. You know what? Colas. Oh crap. I need to do something. I'm gonna wear the urban one. Okay. Why are you coming at me? Don't come at me. Okay, good. Now, I think some of these houses have loot in them that I was ignoring. Letter from Vault-Tec, keep religion illustrated. Yeah, because I've actually, while I've been doing this playthrough on my own, I have actually also been watching someone else do a playthrough. And apparently, I skipped a lot of loot in here. I skipped a ton of loot by ignoring the interiors of these houses. Oh, wow, I did not mean to hit that trigger. Bottle cap, laser. Beer, not in a video game. In real life, sure, I'll have a beer, but bobby pin, I'm good. Also, and there is a location that I did skip on purpose, which is the school. I didn't do the school because the school, I remember the school actually being full of super mutants. It's not, it's actually full of raiders, which I could probably take pretty easily at this point. Get some money. Oh, wait, here we go. Bobby pin. So yeah, that's the school, and the school is actually a pretty intense adventuring spot that I sort of totally ignored. so. I may just go get my motorcycle at this point. There's Mega. Okay, it's not an enemy. Alright. Park my motorcycle right outside of the school. Where that? Okay. I can also go get the other paint job. Ride. Okay, so I can go to Wasteland Motors and get my last paint job. Let me go get it.
Over here!
Hey!
You're dead!
Really? The hell was that all about?
Good to see you.
Yeah, good to see you too, bro. I'm totally confused by that, but whatever. Not too concerned. Oh, yeah, this is the last one. Alright, I got flames on my baby now. Is there anything else I want to buy from you?
What's the big idea?
What? Okay. Conductor, explore, escape enemies, flamer fuel, motorcycle gas tank, handbrake. Nah, he doesn't have anything else I need. I'm out. Guns up. Alright, nobody. Okay, cool. I'm good. Ride to school. Right. Okay. Now, before I go into the school, I'm gonna go around the school because there are enemies outside the school. Come on. And I'm also the type of person that's curious about what that is over there. Okay, it's green, so it's not like a mole rat or something. Oh, radiation! That's what we need. Okay, let me get past this really quick, really, really quickly. Okay. Something. Okay, enemies. Enemies. Okay, we're gonna find out right now. Okay, this one. No, you. No. He's got a hell of a cool shotgun. No, I need to kill this guy. Who's carrying what? Oh, damn it. Alright, fine. Okay. That was nasty. That was a nasty fight. Incidentally, when I watched the other player play the game on his playthrough, seeing all the stuff I missed, including the school, he had trouble with this fight too. He was much lower level than me, however, and it made much more sense from that point of view that he had more trouble with the fight than I just did, but still, I just got my butt handed to me in a manner I haven't had handed to me in a long time. I killed a bunch of folks though. Alright, I'm gonna take all of your armor. I'm gonna take all of your everything. An Ithaca thing in your doodle? Ithaca's a city in New York. Upstate New York, so I don't know what that is, but whatever. Okay, Raider Blastmaster. Talent combat. Okay, fine. That'll work. Okay, what do we got? Okay, 10. Okay, first of all, let's do the Chinese assault rifle. I don't want to use that. Fin Fal. Nope. Hunting rifle, EC. We're going to use tin cans on you. Ithaca model pump shotgun. Tin cans. Laser. Nope. Police baton. Tommy gun. Alright, so you can use tin cans to repair some of these things, which is cool. Makes tin cans pretty cool. Tin cans have become awesome. Ooh, wow, look at the colors. These desks don't do much, though. What the hell is that thing over there? Looks like a beached whale. Bottle cap. I don't need any of that. No, seriously, that looks like something really effed up. I don't know what it is. What the? Okay, it's a wild boar. Okay. That makes slightly more sense than what I thought I was looking at. So, you can only imagine what I thought I was looking at. Because that ish made no sense. Okay. Ooh, every one of these is a different locker. Okay, that's intense. I'm not gonna be going. Okay. Oh boy. Darts. Bottle cap darts. Okay. Boy, that's a lot. Alright, kid. What do we got? I heard something that sounded nasty. Up stem pack. Oh boy. Right, so that's the interior. These fellas are not easy. That's a globe. Alright, so fine. Split. To get headless. Okay. Scorch. Okay, what we got here? Dirty water. Red X. Empty. Dirty water. Box. No, don't need a switchblade. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. I don't think I need this gun for that. I don't think they're all that. Yeah, I'm over encumbered now. I'll get at that in a minute. Alright. So. Let's see what I got. Axe, brass knuckles, Chinese assault rifle. Not gonna do the Abraxa. Fin Fowl, nope. Hunting rifle. Tin can only. Alright. Ithaca, nope. Not gonna take my Abraxas, sorry. Not gonna use my Abraxas. Alright, what do you got? Okay, that's good. Okay. Not gonna use my Abraxas. Alright. So let's go over here. See what we got. I hear ants. Alright, so I don't need the sugar bombs. I'm gonna take the armor, leave the shovel. The shovel is worth quite a bit though. So I'm a little overloaded. Shovel wants Wonder Glue, that's fine. I'll use the Wonder Glue. Ooh, wow. Okay, I'm overloaded. So I gotta figure out what I'm not gonna carry further into this mission. Soon. Toolbox. I do need a sensor module. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm overloaded. I know. I thought this would be just like a closet and nothing would be else would be in here, but looks like stuff is in here. Alright, I can hear those ants and it is unsettling. Mailbox. Darts. Water. Radex. Water. I need the hockey mask. Do not need a hockey mask. Empty. Okay. That's walled off. Alright, cool. Empty. Alright, buff out. Alright. Ooh. Morphine, surgical supplies, and healing powder. Okay, so I need to figure out what I'm not gonna carry anymore. The axe is not worth it. Way too much. Brass knuckles is definitely not worth it. Hunting rifle, I need to repair the other hunting rifle. That's worth it. Molotov is sort of worth it. It's more for selling, it's not heavy. I don't care about the shotgun. Police batons are worth a lot. The shovel is worth kind of a lot. Tire iron, maybe not. Tire iron, I don't need that bad. So I'm going to drop the tire iron. And then the arc light helmet. Oh, I'm going to drop that. But those armors are worth quite a bit. So I'm going to try and hold on to those for as long as I can. Now. Sensor module, that's worth it. Alright. Okay. Take water. I don't think I can even open it. Alright, nah. Okay, that's just brick. Right, this is the way I came in, right? Okay. Alrighty. Alright, we're getting close. Okay. I don't know where the hell I'm at. Somebody slept here. Nothing in here? Nope. Let's go up top. Someone's got a dog. Gotcha. Somebody's coming.
Just jumpy. Come on, boys!
Bring
fresh
it!
Meat. Oh. Oh. Oh! Back!
Oh. Oh! Oh! Come on!
Damn it! Damn it, damn it, damn it. Yeah, the other way around for me. I got my ass kicked. Come on.
Yeah. Yeah. Tear him apart. Stop moving around. Take him down.
Alright, so what do we got now? We're overloaded by a lot. Let's see what we got. Alright, we're getting there. Laser rifle, no, lead pipe. Lead pipe I can drop. It's a Brock, so I don't want that. Police baton. Shovel. Yeah. Tommy gun. Alright. We're getting there. Okay, we're close. Alright. Okay. We're not overloaded at the moment. We're good. We're gonna get there. We're gonna get overloaded again in a minute, but... What the... Okay. Always remember, raiders do gruesome things with bodies. Oh, hey. Junk metal spear. Yeah, that's how I was looking at. That's weird. Raiders do effed up things to human bodies. They do.
You know, I almost feel sorry for this poor bastard. Almost.
Okay, what do we got here? Okie dokie. So here, we're about to get overloaded now. Take the jet. Okay, all these boxes are empty. I'll take the mentats, take the stim packs, take the waters. Don't need the lunchbox. Take the cola. I'm overloaded now. Take the buff out. Alright. I'm hungry and I'm thirsty, so I'm gonna have a little bit of everything. So I'll have a purified water and a refined panga, and I'm still messed up, but things about to get nasty. Now, there was a computer terminal I was looking at, and I did not finish with it. I did not look at it. And I'm overloaded, making it harder for me to deal with. Yeah, I'm sure your head is crippled. Okay. I don't know how to get that. I want that, but I don't know how to get there. I'm a fall off the edge trying to get it. Can't reach it. Way overloaded. All right, so what are we gonna do? Overloaded. Okay, so So alright, so we're not that bad yet. Okay. Okay, Tommy gun. Now, what can I get rid of? Empty bottle I don't need, but that's not a lot. In container I do need at some point. Motorcycle gas tank, 5 for 25, I don't really need that. So I'm going to drop that. Handbrake, I don't really need. I mean, it's worth a lot and doesn't weigh much, but sensor modules doesn't weigh much and it's worth a lot. You know, I don't like dropping stuff like that. I'm carrying too much of the. I'm carrying too much enemy armor is what I'm carrying, but it does. It does come out to be to being worth a lot, you know. That's the reason why I carry it, because it's worth a lot. But it's the reason why I carry it, it's worth a lot, but it's just slowing me down and it's slowing down the playthrough. So I'm gonna jump it all. I hate doing that. I hate leaving that kind of loop behind. It really is. Did I never do this computer? Okay, there's a switchblade. There's a computer. Ooh, there's a book. Duck and cover. And there's just a regular terminal. Log entry! Suck me, ha ha ha. Okay. Hit a goddamn hive of ants in the tunnel. Bastards ate 7 of our best diggers before we could lock off the way in. Need to find some way to poison them so we can keep the digging and blast into the vault. If we don't get there soon, I think I'm gonna end up like Boppo, except it won't be the sheriff popping me, it's gonna be my own men. Some of the scabs got tired of digging the tunnel and started using mines to get into the caves. Not a half bad idea, the explosions damn near knocked the building apart. We got a new window or two in the side of the building. Haha, I'm going to have some of the boys knock over a caravan for more explosives, but we'll have to use fewer in the blast or some assholes from Megaton will come looking. Boppo died like a bitch. He didn't have half a bad idea setting up here. We had a good thing going picking off caravans and traders on their way into Megaton. He was stupid to try and raid the town. Dumbass deserved the bullet Sims put in his head. Anyway, there's sweeter water to be had here. The damn vault's what we should be trying to get into. Not that rag-ass town. If we can get in there, ain't none of us gonna want again for the rest of our lives. Is that Vault 101 or someplace else? Not quite sure. Okay. So I'm trying to get down. I very much hate the fact that I dropped all that loot. Okay, I got a door. I see a door.
Who's out there? Relax, fellas. Trouble's over.
Is he upstairs? Downstairs or something? I'm confused. Okay. You know what? I think I have to drop down. I'm gonna go ahead and drop down. Hunting pack. Puff out. Okay.
Hey, what'd I tell you about looking at me like that? Are you in the mood for a busted mouth or something? Please, I'll look where the fuck I want to look. What are you gonna do about it? Keep talking, smartass. I've had about enough of your shit. You just best watch your back.
Force impacts. Okay, packs of SIGs. SIGs are worth a lot. Caps. Cola. Okay, drop down. I'm kind of confused. Whoa. Okay. Put the dude down. All right. So we're taking that, we're taking the assault rifle, and we're gonna leave all of the armor. I hate leaving the armor like that. Stim pack. Fridge. All right. Okay, it's my motorcycle. So, maybe. And get that armor. And carry it to my motorcycle. First of all, let's go here, and I should be able to do something with that. Okay, let's put... Alright, let's go.
Yeah.
Alright. We're good. Oh boy. People in cages is not a good sign. Alright. How do I get down? How do I get where? Ugh. Oh boy. I don't know. I'm a little stuck with this. I'm not sure where. Oh, here we go. He's down. Oh, level. Isn't the Brock though? Another Brock though. Okay, how do I get to the lower level than this? I think it was back that way. I think. Because I heard them more this way. So I would assume it's more this way. That's the way I came in.